Alright, Sunday. Me and Solomon are the black sheep. We're headed to a car show for the first time with the black sheep. And we'll see how it goes. People have been bothering me. I've been driving it all week. People have been stopping me on the highway, on the street, yelling. Just trying to catch my attention. So I'm gonna throw some fuel in it right now. Head out to the car show and
we'll see you there.
Go from there. See ya.
Y'all drink Mountain Dew? She takes 87.
Check out my funneling system.
Oh boy.
Little premature ejaculation.
Oh my gosh.
Show you guys the truck. Why not? Got to move this.
I just pulled up my house at work.
Finally filled up some gas?
Yeah, I got 3 gallons in there after about 10 minutes. We're doing about 80 miles an hour. Cruising into Unibody Black Sheep. Killing it, bro. Now, I'm sure you can't hear me because we need weather stripping real bad. One day.
I had no idea we were coming to this kind of car show over here. Cross right next to, let's go check out this VW show. Fun.
They don't like my parking job, so I'm gonna valet it.
That's how you do that.
Enough of this Volkswagen show. We're heading out. Some pretty cool cars, honestly, but Volkswagens are just really not my style. But I'll give them credit. They have some cool stuff, clean cars, but since I never see anybody driving theirs, it's kind of worthless. It's like show cars. So, we're heading out. On to better things.
Drive on.
Have a nice day.